that you would speak to him, take him up on his.